A new program designed to help share our Indigenous cultures with the next generation of young Australians has been launched in the lead up to National Reconciliation Week. The Ngunnawali program, which means peace, well-being and coming together in the language of Canberra's Ngunnawal people, is aimed at students in pre-primary and high schools. A little earlier today, I spoke to Reconciliation Australia's Karen Mundine.
Look, we think that education is such a powerful tool for spreading reconciliation. It's an opportunity to teach the next generation of Australians about what's so important about Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people, ways that we can learn each other's cultures, but also how we can sort of share in the wealth that we have.
Now, I know that Reconciliation Australia does a lot of work with businesses, government, community organisations in helping them to develop reconciliation action plans. Do you hope now that schools will also jump on board and start developing RAPs?
Absolutely. So one of the components of the Narragunnawali program is that it's a special online targeted program for schools. So it takes into account the situation of a school system, the school classroom, the playground, but also how that school works and engages with the community around it. And that's so powerful. We've seen the framework work in workplaces and other organisations, and so we're very confident that schools will start taking it up and using it as well.
Now, the concept of reconciliation can be quite a tricky one, even for us adults to wrap our heads around sometimes. How do you make reconciliation accessible to young people?
At the heart of it, reconciliation is about relationships and creating better relationships. So really it's about pairing things back to those really simple ideas and targeting it in a way that kids understand. Kids understand friendships, they understand mates, they understand about how we learn to be better people. And so it's really pairing it back. And I think sometimes we as adults can learn a little bit from kids.
Now, you launched this program earlier this month. How's it been received?
We've had great feedback. So we've already had some schools working in the program already, and that's been great to help us refine and test it. We've been working with school and education departments and different jurisdictions for a couple of years now, and already we've got a floodgate of schools wanting to do things for National Reconciliation Week coming up at the end of this month.